To the stream, Mr. Smiley Little Ninja 005. What's going on, bud? How you doing? I hope you're doing pretty good. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, Omega Tank, over on the YouTube side of things. I like that. I do like that. I do. Your room is hot. I cracked myself up, dude. Your room is hot. Hey, better than being cold, in my opinion. As long as it's not too hot, I guess. As long as it's not too hot. So let's go ahead and quit that. Get over that. There we are. I forgot to open this up while I was going to the bathroom a second ago. We'll be alright. Ooh, ow, yeah, I should have seen that coming. Real good. You have fan out and you're pouring sweat. Okay, that's actually not, probably not better. Probably not better than being too cold. I just hate the cold. But that's just me. Oh, I wish I knew. What are you listening to? Perfect, perfect. So I'm kind of torn because I know pretty much for a fact right now that my TV being so high up on my wall, which isn't, I mean, too high up. If I'm standing, it's perfect height. So if I'm sitting down, it's a little high. Like, if I'm standing, I'm looking, like, right at the middle of the TV. So, I mean, the bottom of it's still probably, oh, it's a 42-inch TV. Heck no. Trying to do really quick math. I don't know if I know how to do it. Singing, I was about to say, like, I was about to say, how do I solve that equation? And I needed another formula, which I'm not about to plug in my head. I would estimate. This thing's probably 24 inches. Oh, no. Eh. No. It was about a foot. Anyway, it's probably, the bottom of it's probably 5 feet off the ground. And my head is probably eye level. Well, the top of my head is probably right in level with the bottom of the TV. So I am looking up a little to see the TV. But it's, like, not bad, but I'm pretty sure now that it's causing some neck pain for me. So, it's really annoying, so I'm kind of torn as far as, like, how close I want to sit to it and just a bunch of things like that. I don't really know. We'll see. We'll see. But I'm doing good. I'm alive. I mean, if a little bit of neck pain's the worst thing to happen to me, then I've got nothing to complain about. What I do need to complain about is the fact that I can only upload 294 uploads. Really annoying. Chrysler. Valiant. I wish I knew. What are you listening to? Is it a cover band? Some kind of somebody with 99,000 guitars? Or is it something to get you through? Just a sad song playing on the radio station. Tears still falling, heart still breaking, cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song about someone new? What are you listening to? Slow start. What, are people not getting notifications? Is that what's happening? Super slow start. Mitsubishi Galant. Galant. How you been, Omega Tank? A little bit of a long time no see. Hope you're doing well. Hope all's well with my last tank, as people like to call him. My final tank. There is a love song about someone new. What are you listening to? Hugo. There we go. Oh, is that really it? Oh, that's annoying. I thought this was a... Okay, no, that's a shitty build. That's a really bad build. A really bad build. Apple, Larry. I just feel like the menu should not take this long in this game. It's one of the few things that I would try to improve on it. I'm not nervous, it's always a risk. Something to get you through. Just a sad song playing on the radio station. Tears still falling, heart still breaking, cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song Yeah, that's someone new. What do you listen to? Bam 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 bam. Ruined every life. Takes me back in time. Every night I wonder if, what do you listen to? How come sometimes it asks me if I want to apply the changes? 97 up BMW M3. I would take it. It's this one. Sing it. Oh, 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 oh. You guys want me playing music in the background? I'll play music in the background. I wish I knew. Without a knee sleeve, how was it? Don't hurt yourself. I don't want to be... Okay, that should be... Huh. I know what I can do. I feel like that should be a good audio balance. Maybe lighter. Alright, I'm fine with that. That should be a good audio balance. Well, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good with that. I'm good with that. You like my game? Thank you, very fat 420. Welcome to the stream, bud. Oh, you like my name? Your name is, probably better. Very fat 420, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the fam, bud. Holy shit. I'm very fat 420. Blaze it, bud. Blaze it. And friends, come hear me up. Can you hear me now? Run away out. Can you hear me now? Z-tron! What's going on, bud? Goes pretty well. This really didn't get downloaded? You have 9.8 acceleration, 9.6 speed, and enough handling, and this shit just didn't get downloaded? Hell, I'm about to rebuild it right now. Head from 8th grade, you're 21 now? That's crazy. I've actually had mine since 8th grade, and I'm 21 now. Are you fucking with me, very fat? Do you know me? And you are saying all of this on purpose? Or is that really just happens to be a very weird coincidence?
Can you hear me now? Come hear me up. Come
hear me up. Forza Horizon 4 giveaway? I'm thinking so. I'm leaning towards it. No confirm, but I'm leaning towards it. Twitch Bark, welcome to the stream, bud. How you doing? Yeah, I still need to go through a few thoughts here as far as how I'm planning on doing it. I remember when. This is hella weird. You live in Canada? Oh, that's funny. Yeah, I also made mine in 8th grade, and I'm 21 now. I guess that's where all the best people get their gamer tags from. Mine was actually my slogan when I ran for 8th grade class president. In 8th grade, obviously. So my last name is Bongiovi, and my slogan was, "Let Bongiovi rock your socks." So it was a pretty lit slogan, as you can imagine. It did not win me the office spot, so I was kind of annoyed. But it's fine. I'm not mad. What is this giveaway? Not Forza Horizon 4. Fucking idiot. Fuck out of here. I'm thinking about resetting the rocks. Since you can check the all-time leaderboard, as far as rocks earned all time, I think. Probably should check that before I do. But, and there's nothing else you can do with rocks. Like, I don't even have gambling up, so you can't even do that. So since there's literally nothing you could do with the current rock count, if you can go back and check the overall leaderboard, then I think I'm probably going to reset the rock count. Yes, and if I do reset it, it would be soon. How do you win? It will probably be with rocks. It will probably be with rocks. Again, it's still, you know, it's still prototyped, but... No, it won't be most rocks. It'll be like a raffle of rocks. I'm pretty sure. I mean, again, prototype. So, the goal would be that it's a prototype of... Or the goal is that it's a raffle of rocks. But we'll see how it goes. Yes, well, kind of. Subs naturally earn double the rocks anyway. So. Yes, it'll probably be a $60 version. So, that way, you'll know if you should... Like, if I did the $100 version, I would have to do it September 28th. Which I guess is fine. But it'd be $100 as opposed to... As opposed to 60, so that's another big reason against that. But... Sorry, music was a little loud on my end. Shouldn't have changed it for you guys, but it was just a little loud coming out my laptop. I think I did the 8C also, didn't I? I'll check it. When I win. Yeah, so it should be like a raffle. I forget what I was saying. I was saying something that I think was pretty important, but I forget now. Open up! I was scared. I wasn't quite ready yet. Didn't want to let my freedom get. Alright, sorry about that. Just close to me. Little space to breathe. Your mixer crashed. So only one account can win. What do you mean? Yeah, that's what I'm... What are you talking about, Wager? Why would I have multiple winners? I mean, unless I was willing to give away $120 worth or more. Like Mr. Wager Jr. I mean, how? You know what I'm saying? Like, if you have been here on multiple, like, I would love to. It's a good idea. How? Just don't talk about it, and hopefully people don't get the idea. Unless you have a solution. I guess it's something every boy's gotta do. Getting so close to bed, and it's I mean, okay.
I love you.
Get my shit together. I'll run over forever.
I really hope this FF is a Ferrari, or else I have no fucking idea what this FF is. Ah, there it is.
Back, girl, I hate that.
The Verizon car. For max buyout? How can it be a shitty Horizon Edition car? Like a drift boost? I'll probably put one up. Give me a sec. Give me a sec here. I've got 5 more that I need to delete, and then I'll put it up. 5 more. I got my shit together. Running from forever. When we did a lot of bad lies since then. I'll do the best I can. Like, if I know that it's someone who's got multiple accounts. Alright, why can't I?
Keeping just close to me. Grew up and got my shit together. Running from forever.
You won't ear rape me this time? Yeah. Doubtful, but that's fine. In a little bit. I want to run a time trial at the beginning of this stream, so I'm going to let people get in here first. Welcome back, Twitch Park. Oh, AMC Rebel.
Are you alright?
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah. Grew up and got my shit together. Running for forever.
You have 1 billion... No way. Pics or it didn't happen.
Looking like a rainbow.
On a whim just like the wind blows. She's either a bachelorette or coming off a breakup.
No, wager. I wish I had enough subs for that where only subs can win, but that wouldn't. It kind of defeats the purpose of why I'm doing the giveaway in the first place. I'm doing a giveaway to get new viewers, which, yeah, to get new subs would be a cool thing, but I don't even care that much in the first place, so. Like, subs are cool, but it's not, like, all or nothing. Whereas, like, subs are great, but they don't necessarily... They do build a stream, but not as much as viewers, I guess. Let's put it that way. So I'm going for the viewer build rather than the sub build. So time trial with others. I might open a party for subs, but I'll be doing a time trial by myself. And if you were doing the time trial with me, that'd be pretty cool. Like, obviously on your own, because you can't do multiple people in the same time trial, but yeah. Wager, I'm not even sure if I'm doing it yet. That's why I'm not too anxious to reset it.
You can hear the neighbor's cigarette count.
I'll suck her big toe for it. Well, I mean, you would have to put rocks into it. So, I mean, if you just get a shit ton of rocks and then don't put any in, like... You're not going to be entered in, which is fine.
Won't have a lot to know. That's how you know. Difference in a girl and a man.
Take a drunk girl. Don't pay attention to what I was just talking about.
04 Civic.
Alright, last one. And then you said put up a HE car. I can consider that.
Drunk girl alone in the sober light of dawn. She left you a message.
She thought you were alive. She fell on the floor. Where is Jess at this moment? Jeez. Alright, Horizon Edition cars. Really annoying that you can't filter by Horizon Edition cars. Actually, will you buy this off me? This Warthog? If you'd buy this Warthog off me, that'd be lit. Can I just... Auction house, start auction. Auction car. For 1.453 mil, 3 hours. I'll put it up. I'm not going to use it, so I'm just going to put it up and see what happens. He threw on the floor. Alright, Horizon Edition. This might as well just be unmodded now. Well, I mean, yeah. Alright, I'm putting up a 97 M3 Horizon Edition. For 11.5 mil, 3 hours. Yeah, I know, I saw. It's hilarious. I guess that is where she is right now. But yeah, 97 M3 Horizon Edition for 11.5 mil, 3 hours. Listed right now, very fat. Let's see if he holds true. Hang on to me. Alright. Dude, I should totally... Oh my god, why haven't I done this? Let me try something real quick. Alright, well, cool. I'll be hanging out, to everywhere you said in the evening. Hey, I see that. All right, so I would need to go into stream elements. Digging the music choice? I like that. All right, remind me. I like it. Wager, remind me to go into stream elements and change the how long command to just respond with like 10 inches or something like that. Ooh! I do like that. I am very fat. I'm very, very fat.
Everyone can see you hanging on, to me. Yeah, you hanging on to me.
Jeez, that's 11 mil right there. I just got a lot of credits. That's super dope. Oh, Monster bought that. Monster, my boy. Okay, Wager. Okie dokie. Okay. I need to run the GT Horizon Edition on Goliath. One
else. Wait, what?
I am very fat too. Well, no. He beat you to that one. That's my boy right there, Zytron.
Myself, yeah.
Holy duck! I'm saying, Wager.
That would be a great emote. Just really random. Holy duck would be a great emote. Or just a duck with a halo. That'd be great. That'd be great. Alright, I wanted to upgrade that Mazda RX-7 again. Toxic Bulldog! Emma Ediette. No idea what you're talking about. Welcome to the stream, bud. Oh no, I wanted to do this. It's Datsun 2000 Roadster. I bought this for $3,000 just before the stream. Oh, very fat, you rock, man. Thank you so much. I hope to see you around. I'm live pretty much every day, 8 to midnight. I always try to be live, 8 to midnight, East Coast time, every day. So, hope to see you around, man. Hope you had some fun on the stream. And if you want in on the giveaway, you'll have to hop over on the Twitch side of things. But, hope to see you there. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's hilarious.
I'm an idiot.
Welcome. In my arms, in the dark, back pocket, you're longing for. Oh, bury my cock in her. Yeah, you know my girlfriend? Double. Oh. Can it go? I'm gonna try A, because that just looks best, but. I know you like that, Mustang! I know you do like that. Oh, I finally remembered what I was thinking about earlier. I'm just gonna do the original edition of this game, and I'm gonna give it away probably on the second or third. Maybe first. First, second, or third. Somewhere in that range. I'm probably gonna wait until the third just to see if I get a huge view boost when the- no, because I have the ultimate. First, second, or third. We'll see. If I do it, it'll be around the first, second, or third. That way you guys will know, for the most part, if you- I'm leaning towards the first. That way you guys will know before it releases if you have it for free from me. Or if you don't, and if you want to pre-order it before it does release. So, we'll see.
Company, we should be alone together.
My foot in your ass. Well, be back in 20. I like that Mustang GT. I'll see you then. Do you have to sign up? It's like a, so, there'll be like this currency that you'll get for every minute that you're in the stream on Twitch. Again, this is if I do it. I need to look more into it before I really start talking about it. But if I do it, it'll be a like a stream currency, and you'll have to spend the currency to basically buy raffle tickets. So for every minute in the stream, you get more of them.
If you want to be alone, we should be alone together. In the corner, bad ends can see. Company.
Pre-ordering it tonight, but I don't want to pre-order it when. That's fair, that's fair.
In the stream. It's just you and me. We should be alone together. Yeah. We should be alone together. Okay.
We should be alone together. Over there in the corner where nobody else can see.
We should be alone together. In the corner.
We should be alone together. 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 Oh yeah. We should be alone together. I do like that. Now I do like that, DJ Kelly.
Nice. On a night like tonight. The car I pulled up in the special area won't even cross our mind.
Someday we're gonna think twice.
Say it happens like that.
How much money we saved up the time that we
gave up, but it'll all just be math.
I know I'm only
human.
Don't know how many sunsets
somebody else. Happy and famous or broken and famous, but
happy and nameless or broken and famous.
Matter. You can take it with you when you go. Life is only getting faster. Take tonight, nurse, and slow.
I don't know if I really even read what you said about them, but I know that when you mentioned them the first time, saying that you wanted to talk about them, I said that I probably wasn't going to fully appreciate them the way you think I would. And I do pretty much stand by that. Oh, are they Texan shoes? That might actually be kind of cool. I ain't gonna lie. I am, like, always all for custom shoes. Custom really anything, honestly. If something's customized, that shit's always cool as fuck. One of the rare cars that can go from D class to S2. I don't believe any car can go D to X, but that'd be super dope if it could. It's literally 40 pounds heavier for 8 horsepower. Bump that shit.
Moon stars.
Whoopsies.
In this room.
When I've seen lights from New York to
New York, Vegas.
From Venice to Paris, and I've seen.
Click the link. I'm not about to click it. I guess I probably am about to click it. We're being real.
I ain't looking over fences, trying to find a better view. I searched for all that ended when I first laid eyes on you. The grass is always greener, sun shines when you smile. When I'm holding you, the world makes sense. My side of the fence.
Don't be a biatch. Alright. Not being a biatch. I'll get a bone? I don't know about all that.
It's just
$45.
All your kisses.
Well, they gotta have the... Do they have the logo? They better have the logo. Boy, if you don't have the fucking logo on these simply colored shoes... I haven't seen a picture of the back yet. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's a logo. Alright, why is this page a piece of shit? Alright, this site sucks. I can't, like, actually click the picture. Alright, I see the logo. That's pretty cool. Wager, you should try this. It's expensive, don't get me wrong. But I feel like you'd really like it. At least like once. Oh, I see what happened. My side of the fence. I don't know, I guess this? Actually, I'm just gonna do this. Someone commented on my dick. This, give me a sec.
Second that I see you, you won't be surprised. It happens every time, it's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I think that you can read my mind. I feel violated. Well, only slightly. Ever since the day that we met, you took the breath out of my mouth, and you fight it. All of the words out of my mouth, and you're trying to die. Speechless. And not like I'm a person. I mean, obviously they're not gonna look the exact same. But I've never been like really disappointed. What I really liked doing, which I guess you wouldn't be able to do this, but what I really liked doing was customizing my cross-country cleats. That shit was awesome. Cause like customizing shoes, like, yeah, I guess that's kinda cool. But like, I mean, what are you gonna do? Like, put your name on them? Like, okay, that's cool, awesome. Like, maybe some, like, special design, whatever. But, like, I literally had cleats, cross-country cleats, with, like, my high school on the back, and then, like, my graduation year on the back. I actually didn't put my name on them. And then when I graduated, I was like, huh, I never put my name on this. And so I gave them to my coach, my high school cross-country coach, as like a whatever gift, as a going away gift, but it was cool. I guess I was the one going away, but but yeah, no, it was really cool. You
I don't have them here right now, because those are the most recent ones I did. Those are actually the last one I did. Actually, what I do have here right now, though. Somewhere. I always forget where I put it. Yeah. There it is. I customized, since it's not just shoes, a shirt. So it's just a white shirt on the front, a little Nike shirt. It's a running shirt, so it's like stretchy material. And on the sleeve, I went with kind of generic, but on the sleeve it says, let's see if I can get a good grip to show it. It just is like cross country with the little cross country arrow through it, so that's the sleeve. And then on the back, which is the really fucking cool part, I've done a few races in this and it's fucking awesome. It just says Bongiovi. Dude, how fucking cool is that, man? This shit's awesome, dude. Yeah, you thought it was gonna be shoes. I don't have any of my customized shoes with me because I customized the last pair of like shoes. I did them twice, and then I did cleats and then the jersey. And the two shoes that I did were both in like 7th and 8th grade. I think I did them back to back years for Christmas gifts. And then the cleats I did like 10th grade at Christmas, and so I only used them junior and senior year. And then I did that shirt on my own accord somewhere in the middle of all that shit. Yeah, super cool shirt. But I don't really run anymore. So, there's that. What up, Bolt Gaming? Welcome to the stream, my sweet boy. I think you're a boy. I'm assuming. Most of my viewers are boys. Can you forgive just like she does? When this love knocks you down, I hope you get down on your knees. That's what I do. That's what I do when I pray for you. Driving Platypus! You didn't miss much. It's only been 45 minutes. Nothing too crazy. Nice. Like your mama, and you forgive just like she does. When this life knocks you down, I hope you get down on one knee, 'cause that's what I do. You got a new Goliath car? I like that. What is it? I love this song. I actually kind of hate it, but I love this song. I grew up just west of the tracks. Hold me to hold me back. Around your door, she's calling out my name. I came in at 5 a.m. She's waiting for me. She said, where have you been? I said I was out. Running without those. I'm going straight to hell.
just like my mama said, I'm going straight to hell. To hell. I'm going straight to hell. Oh, is Jess out? What are you up to? Alright, well, we'll have fun. You have some fun too. And a ladies' man. And the laundry man. To make me understand. Another person, the dawn of a bitch in a wind. My house and hit the road, and I get rolling like a rolling stone girl. I'm going straight to hell, just like my mama said. I'm going straight to hell. I'm going straight to hell, just like my mama said. I'm going straight to hell. 38 out here killing it. I think 38 is gonna be the way to go. Planning trips and homework, that's fair. Yeah, because you're going to Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico. I cracked myself up. Straight to hell. Just like my mama said, I'm going straight to hell. I'm going straight to hell. I'm going straight. Have a VTEC strapped to his leg, something like that. Oh, Lord, no. Where are the viewers? You guys got to put me top of this Forza Horizon 3 list that we got up here. Am I the top Forza Horizon 3 streamer at the moment? Looking handsome. Thank you, Jess. Bye, babe. I'll see you later. 816-711. Good and nice. Thinking about it all day, day. And baby, you know the way. One of these was really good. And soul revival right here in this room. I love this song. Darius Rucker's the man. Born again. If I never get to heaven, here I've already been. Lead me to salvation, girl, I'm down on my knees. Turn the lights off, turn your jeans off, put your hands on me. Inject VTEC into his veins. There. Believe it. I need it. Alright, what else am I customizing over here? What looks like a great car to get? I got a 5% discount. Hallelujah, baby, but I don't have a spare. Not owned. From the crazy that you make me. I'm born again.
I could get the Stradale. I now have 17 mil, so I can do whatever the fuck I want. Slide your jeans off, put your hands on me. That looks so fun to customize. But it's DLC. And now I'm sad. Why are there so many BMWs? They're all the same. Jesus.
From the crazy that you make me.
There's also a lot of Chevy that are all the same.
Hands on me. Hands on me. Put your hands on me. Touch mine, I'm born again. Lead me to salvation, girl. I'm down on my knees.
How you guys doing today? What you guys up to? With the week just kind of starting, how's it been going for you guys?
Put your hands on me.
I can almost buy both of these cars.
And only you can save me from the crazy that you make me. Put your hands on me. Put your hands on me.
That's cool. I guess I do like that, Zytron. Welcome back, Mustang. I'm probably going to open up a party to subs and then do a time trial myself. Oh, wait, Drew, I'm going to get this one. Yo.
You used to call me on my cell
phone. Ooh. 2912 Jacob. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the fam, bud. Joker, I already have the Enzo. I actually customized it and just deleted it recently because no one had downloaded the customization, so.
One day I'm the exception. Most days I'm just like most.
I need a 49ers car at some point.
Love and duration, some days I ain't even close. I'm a little bit steady, but.
Whose BMW is faster? I forget which BMW, but I mean, I guess I'm down. Movie Master, welcome to the stream, bud. How you doing? Something called camo? What's that? Ooh, I might buy that Shelby. You're right, Zytron. I'm buying this Fiat just because, like, it's expensive, but not really expensive, and it looks, like, really fun to upgrade, so.
Don't run as fast as to wherever the wind blows me, but I always find my way back. I still don't get it right sometimes. I just don't get it, it's wrong. Crazy sometimes, yeah, but now I don't stay near as long.
That's tempting too. You're good, I like that. Get in the car and then you find somewhere to hide within the area. Hide and seek. That's what that sounds like. I'm not opposed to it. Sounds like fun if we could organize it. That also looks really fun to drive. Oh my, what? Oh, all the hoonigans. What is a hoonigan again? Who remembers what a hoonigan is? Oh my god, that looks so fun.
Maybe I'll go to the desert. By myself in a jet.
That also looks really fucking fun. Maze World Forza Edition. How about you? I'm doing great, man. I'm doing great. I'm always doing great when I'm streaming. I love it. It looks for the hiders. That's hilarious. I imagine that'd be really hard. honestly. Oh, you can't just buy this car? That's annoying. Yeah. Oh, there's the Reventon. And the Veneno, which I also don't have. Oh, the Diablo? Damn. Yeah, I don't have the Aventador. Oh, that looks fucking fun. I'm gonna buy this one too real quick. There's a car comes. Oh yeah. I knew that. Welcome, Eli Graham. McLaren P1. Oh, I do need to get the P1. It's a good call. Alright, let's get some dumb shit on this one. Let's see if we can get some ridiculous anime. A 1-1. Eh, the 1-1 doesn't really entice me that much. Hell yeah. I would totally be down for another one of those stupid unicorn ones. Understand is it's a mouse and make a man wouldn't trade that thing in for a rocket. What they don't know is my dad and me. That me, we drove around from Tennessee. He's still here now, he's gone. So I hold on. I'm just gonna do this one. As an AI car? I don't get it. Yeah, I kinda wanted the Weeb Fulvia. Oh, this is good. This will do the trick. I love it. I love this song. So good. You guys are just throwing cars out here that I'd like. I mean, I could buy a lot of them. I was about to say I can't buy all of them. I could buy a lot of them. But, like, that's a lot of cars. My faith, your love, our freedom. That's wrong. Yeah, hold on. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. Actually, I did. But I didn't. I wanted to, but I didn't mean to. So it's good. And to his dad, I can't change who I am. Right or wrong. BW Veyron. I hate you. Bugatti. Now, ain't been no doubt. Without you, I'd be nothing. If you ever worry about me walking now, here let me tell you something. I hold on. That looks fun. Oh, these Maseratis, man. I want the birdcage really badly. Actually, let's do this. Cars I don't have sorted by value. Most expensive I don't have. Obviously, the 310 mils that I don't have. I would only really care for these two. I don't really care for this 250 LM. I think it's ugly. If I get enough money eventually, I'll probably buy it, but... Don't upgrade all the guys you buy immediately. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save them for the beginning of upcoming streams because I like to upgrade cars at the beginning, and I'm starting to run out of them. This Stradale looks better, but Aaron already has it, so I probably would want them in this order: this car, then this car, then this car. But I'm probably just gonna get this Shelby Daytona. The F1 GT is tempting too. Yeah, hold on and on and on. What else is tempting? See, I don't really care for most of these. The birdcage is like the next one that I would really care about. I'm gonna buy this.
Friday night. No cover, sound right. And there you were, just flirting, dancing with the neon sign. Do I go Eminem? Look at where we are. I'm hooked on. Turn on. Doesn't love you on you all night long. Ready to move away, goes. All it took was a boogie and I was hooked on. You want the McLaren F1 GT? Oh, yes. Aiden's Games is amazing. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the fan. Also, yes.
Saturday.
What? It's a... Bro, what?
They put a cobra on it? That's funny. Alright, let's see what this has got.
We have everything.
All it took was a little few hours. Oh, I like it. I do like that. Fucking. Oh, this is good. Wow, that's pretty like cool car. They got like a little flap on the outside. There's no way that's good for air resistance, but whatever. Hell yes.
It's on the radio, you already know the way it goes. All it took was a boogie and I was hooked.
Jess, I don't know if you're listening, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get tickets for this weekend, and I'm kind of annoyed. But, like, no one said anything about it. And it's fucking Alcorn State. Like, I know there are people who aren't going. No one said anything. Aiden's Games is amazing. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream, zombie side. Is that a host? Bro. With a party of 7, I like that. Spreading the love in the forest of community, I like that. Yeah, we'll see, Jess. I'm not sure. It's a raid? Dude, I like that. Victana, thank you for the host. Aiden's Games is amazing, thank you for the host. Sorry, I had to respond to something for my job, so.
Tell I'm on the wrong side of heaven, in the righteous side of...
Catch you soon, zombie side. Dude, I like that. I like that a lot. I do like that a lot. That's only like the second time I've ever been raided. Meek Tana, welcome to the stream, bud. Party people!
Welcome to the stream!
Just like me. What have I done? Who have I become? I saw
the devil today.
You are like me. Away. And alone, I'm no hero, I'm not made of stone.
You used to call me on my
side. Hey, Bongiovi truly rocks. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the fam, bud.
I like that.
Zombie side, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the fam. And thank you for the host again, man. Second biggest host? Second host of more than one viewer that I've gotten. Ever. He honestly does. Yeah, it was just donated to some random dude. It was just luck of the draw. That's all it was.
Further and further away.
Also, I know a lot of people like to make assumptions as far as music, like, music choice goes. I don't always listen to, and frankly, pretty rarely listen to this type of music. So, just something to, I guess, be aware of if you're looking to stick around. Mikitana, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the fam. In fact, I mostly listen to country, ironically. But I like to keep my eyes open as far as, ears, as far as music's concerned, and like to listen to pretty much everything.
I know, I can hardly tell, I'm on the wrong side of heaven, in the righteous side of heaven.
I love you, Platypus. You rock, man.
Side of hell.
So this is an interesting one. I don't like the acceleration. Oh my god! Y'all, I may have just done something here. I may have just done something. The road we're
on in a traffic jam. It's a sunny drive on a piece of land. It's paradise as long as I'm with you.
Get back to the grind, Jess. Someone hit exclamation point Jess for me. I got it. I'll be obnoxious if I need you, and I'll also be obnoxious if I don't, Jess. Mikitana with the 6 diggle bitties. Yeah, so I used to play a lot of Rocket League. I was just playing one day, and so I feel like I'm just gonna throw a bunch of other shit on here. Sorry. Anyway, I was playing a lot of Rocket League, and I just had a guy hop in here and just like donated $100. And I was just like, yo. Lit. And I was just like, why'd you feel the need to donate $100? Like, what's up? And he was just like, just trying to, it's just nice to see a streamer playing Rocket League on Xbox. I was just like, I'm down. Like, dope. And so, Wager started talking to him. And he was like, yo, I'll give you, like, these items on Rocket League if you donate this much more money. And he just, like, donated another 100. Like, they didn't actually ever even come to a conclusion. He just donated another 100. And I was like, yo, lit. And so Wager kept talking to him. And it's like, yeah, if you donate this much more, I'll give you, like, 200 crates or something like that. And it's $200 more. So the next day, he comes back and drops $200 dono. And the greatest part of all of it is that Wager never actually, like the kid apparently, I think he got grounded. No, he had a concussion. The kid got a concussion right after that. And so he was never able to actually get the items from Wager in the first place. But, yeah. So I just, like, never saw him again. So he just basically rolled up, dropped $400, haven't seen him since. Absolutely ridiculous. I don't know which of these I've upgraded and haven't because I changed it. But yeah, thank you for the 6 tickle bitties, bud. No, Jess, no. That was, yeah, 2016. Holy fuck, this car falls. Literally just doing all this so I can get it all free. Girl, I know you had a long day. Yeah, I really hope that kid's alright. But yeah, it was just a random viewer, rolled up, donated it over a span of 2 days, and then haven't seen him since. That was how he came across donating $200. Pretty crazy. But yeah, that was almost 2 years ago now. December 16. Just before Christmas. Didn't actually have anything to do with, like, why he did that. But, yeah. Did he just whisper you, Jess? That's hilarious. Oh, Forza Horizon 3. I grinded most of it. Thank you, Mikana. I grinded most of it. Just earlier this stream, though, some dude hopped in and said, put up any Horizon Edition car for top price and I'll buy it off you. So, I basically just got 11.5 million for free off him. But besides that, just grinding it. Playing a lot of online. Nothing like focused on grinding it, just playing a lot of this game, honestly. Sleeping down the hall, baby, turning on. Playing this you play when you're in the shower. Making up mind, switching back and forth for an hour. Now you're looking like a line from a background song. Don't get me wrong, girl, I love it. Now I just wanna fuck you down, but yeah, dude. Effectively also donated, yeah. A lot of it. I mean, this much I've gotten on my own, but the amount to buy the last two cars I bought was basically donated today. FGs. What? Or GT500 next? We'll see. You gotta get off. Oh, Zytron, I love you, bud. Sorry, forgot about that. I'm looking at that fine little dress you got on. Don't get me wrong, girl, I love you. Now I'm just talking to you. I love you. Boom, 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 boom. If I turn it up all the way, so it goes 216.8, how well can I really corner this bitch? I mean, 210 in A-class is more than enough with this acceleration. Dude, this car is probably the best A-class car. If these stats really hold true, this has got to be the best A-class car. On the radio, kind of like them songs, save our souls, somehow, some way. We was falling fast, we was jumping in, blue jean halo hanging off a limb, two American kids, just like them, every time. Sorry, Jess. I thought you weren't ticklish, Kappa. Do you sing along every time you hear that song, like a dead wind? Where is Lambo, dude? He might be busy. He's a student, isn't he?
Yeah, and the music plays. Yeah, we were never growing up or growing old, breaking up or letting go.
Girl, just like rock and roll.
Where's it gone?
39.5 looks like the best one I've got. And you're holding on to 16 as long as you can every time that it comes on. Yeah. 39.5. No excuses. Well, I think he's a college student. Turn your eyes to make your life. He's back in shape, shy. See you tomorrow for stream. I should be live, Aiden's Games. I should be live tomorrow night. It'll be, it'll end earlier than tonight. Well, tonight I'll probably go a little into the midnight. Tomorrow night I'll probably end by 11:30, by midnight. Try and end it by 11:30 tomorrow. But I should be live, nonetheless, tomorrow. Wednesdays, I don't really, Mondays and Wednesdays, I don't really do much other than class and then stream. Tuesdays, I have a class, and I try and, or Tuesdays, Thursdays, I have one class, and I try and get a shit ton of work done, before I go live. But yes. Do the memories take you back, six packs and shape shy, way back. Yeah, 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 way back. Doo-doo, way on back. Why is this? About the one race? I don't think so. I don't think I did, Zytron. Yo, am I the top Forza streamer right now? I better be the top Forza streamer right now. Me, you. Yeah, I was made for you. Still a lot of time, Wager. Summer jobs made for spending cash. Second dates made for going back. Early curfew. All right. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I was made for you. This car is probably the best A-Asphalt car I've got. Actually, no, let's do this. Or a song without a melody. Throw back to Crimbo Slice. What was he, the PUBG guy? I don't know where I'd be or what I'd do. Yeah, I was made for you. Yeah, sorry, Zytron. I mean, I'll invite the party if you're still on. It's 4 minutes left. I mean, I'll invite the party. Smoky bars made for, how about a dance? The open roads were made for, holding hands. I am? Alright, sick. Thank you, Mustang guy. Oh, you can tune going into this. That's smart. What's up, bud? Hello? What's going on? Toxic God, what's up, bud? Can we race? Yeah, I'm probably... Right now I'm running time trials, and I'm probably going to run a few in this car, because this car looks like it could be really good.
But I'm running time trials right now. If you're a sub, you can hop in the party anyway. Even though I'm not necessarily opening it. But when I open it, just send me a message. I'll get you in here. You what? Don't you have to get off in like 3 minutes? Fair. It's 8.5 mil, I think. Yeah, if you break in time with this car is really fucking good. If you don't break in time, I've made it so that it doesn't really drift well, but it can turn well. Yeah, it was like a lot. Puppet Master, welcome to the stream, bud. These wheels can't spin fast enough, and I can't wait. Jeez, he's already got me on one turn. I feel like I probably need to go out in the dirt there. I don't think it's worth it to slow down as much as I do to make that turn. Toxic God, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the YouTube fam, bud. The way you're walking in that little black dress, girl, you got me in. Yeah, you really have to break. The Zach Racer, welcome to the stream, bud. That's the worst wager.
For at least 4 years and have to restart. I'm gonna transfer to season 4 and I have to put another. But nah, I know I'm probably system 4 and 5.
It's weird, I don't know, wager. I'm probably just trash. That's annoying. Jeez. Can you show your storefront? My storefront is basically cars and, upgrades, saved upgrades for cars. But, I mean, I guess. I really do need to go out wide on that. Damn it.
Time, girl, cause
I get you. Might as well take this turn perfectly too. I'm at it. Probably not the fastest way to run that, but I probably should come wider. Yeah, let's try that again. Let's try and come from the wide side. It's tap right trigger sprint. Yeah, I literally haven't played a game on Madden yet. Why can't I hit that line? I should be able to. Folks down in Lynchburg, Tennessee. Been working hard for good old boys like me. I don't want to be the one to tell them that stuff that they've been selling. I don't know. I feel like it's not a huge difference. It's a U-turn, so.
Really gets me
is how your memory drowns whiskey. Maybe it's the bar or the stool I'm on. Maybe.
Jeez, does he really accelerate faster than me? I don't know how he gets up that hill so quick in that car. Might as well rewind, get a fast start. Welcome everybody to the stream. I really feel like this car can do better than it's doing. I just feel like its stats lie, man. Doesn't drift well. Jeez. Driving platypus, please quit. I don't know, we'll see, Mustang. We'll see. It depends what I try and get out of it. I hope, probably not, because I don't think this car is as fast as I originally thought it was. He just whips his back out a little harder and is able to keep a little more speed in the process. Dude, I just don't know how he keeps the speed on that turn, dude. Going faster right here than I was before. I don't know, man. I can't get this. That's annoying. Dude, I really feel like this thing's got better turning radius. If I had put on the brakes a little earlier, I feel like I would have done better. I went a little too far. In the moon, everybody knows that I'm a moon now. The phone still rings with your name on it. That's really annoying. Dude, have you ever rewinded back really far and then, like, you play it and you, like, miss a checkpoint and then the miss, like, you can't rewind back before the missed checkpoint because that's just where it was? Really annoying. Oopsies. Driving platypus, what are you talking about, man? What the fuck? Why did I lose traction? Dude, I've got... Oh. That no matter now. When you smile, I see the sun sink down on the coast out in California. And there's no doubt because of you, I'm not the man I was before you. I'm not saying that I'm perfect. No way. No, I'm not. But I love you. With everything I got, girl, I'll give you my best shot. Yeah, he just throws his back out a little faster. If I did a little less drift there. Dude, I don't fucking know, man. I just can't get him on that first turn. Ooh, I like that. I'm not saying that I'm perfect, oh. God knows I'm not, but I love you. With everything I got, girl, I'll give you my best shot. I'm gonna give you, I'll give you my best shot. I need to invite Aaron to the party. What vehicle? I like that. Was it flagged? They take it. Dang, that was even faster. A little too much drifting. This is a V12. So, I have done the Goliath unflagged. I did it purposely bad one time so that I could be low on the unflagged leaderboard to see who the fastest flag time was. But yeah. Do my little small sound famous for you, baby. Oh, is there no game sound? There should be. Hey, bud. I'm doing pretty good. There is game sound. It's just quieter than... you want to try and race my time trial? What could I do about that? I don't know how to balance that better.
Ah, that's true. How you doing, King? Welcome to the stream. Were Aaron and King just having some nice coitus in the back? Is that why they both just hopped in at the same time? Your Lancia Rolling Meadows is ridiculous. Absolutely, like, I can't. The first turn, so not the actual first turn. You know, the kind of sweeping one, but it's like you have to break just a tad on roll. Yeah, I cannot stick with you on that. Like, in the slightest. I just can't, like, no matter how much I drift or how much I don't drift. Yeah. 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 I haven't checked. I just bought the other Shelby, and the numbers on it are absurd. Yeah. Yeah, you can back up and have it be good. Oh, well, you can, yeah. Yeah. Because Nürburgring starts really fast, doesn't it? Like, starts on a straight. This is about to be my best lap, and you still already have me by almost a second. Just at the big U-turn. No way! Oh my god. Which are the two most crucial points. Dude, I'm so pissed off. That was the one, and I missed a fucking sweeping checkpoint on the downhill. But yeah, so you can, on the very first lap, you can just go back, like literally just drive backwards and then start up with the top speed. But on every other lap, it's, as long as the one before it isn't one that you want to keep, you can just rewind into that lap and flag the previous lap. And then your next lap won't be flagged if you fuck up early enough. I mean, honestly, all the turns you gained sun ground on me. Even that U-turn I did better than most times, and I think I gained just a hair on you, but the fact that I'm, like, impressed with the fact that I gained anything, it just shows, like, oh, are you fucking kidding me? I also, so I tuned it so that, so I only put the spoiler on, the Forza spoiler, and so I can get the aerodynamics to be focused on cornering, but only on the rear and not on the front, which picks my car up even more. And so it's actually really annoying. Exactly, exactly. Up and down. The only way I can beat your first turn, which I still can't beat it, but the only way I could beat it is if I go, like, super inside, if I drift early, and then take the inside, and then I could start accelerating early, because you go pretty wide on it, but you're going fast the whole time, so it doesn't matter. So if I just, like, take the hit early and start accelerating quicker, I can have more speed for longer going up the hill, and so that's the only way I can actually catch your guy. Yeah, I just ran a 102.5, and that is by far the best I'm going to do on this. And you ran like a 101.5. No one can hear my car. Even still? I don't really know how to balance it. I mean, I can turn it. I know what I can do, but it's going to suck for me. Oh, no. Never mind. I know what I can do. What the fuck? Yeah, you still have me by 1.2 seconds. This is handling. Yeah, that for damn sure. Yeah. Alright, that should work. Fortnite gamer, welcome back to the stream, bud. Doing a Fortnite credit giveaway. No, and please don't come in here promoting your stream. Thanks, man. Dude hops in the stream. Hold on, I'm trying to balance audio. Alright, so it's just below the top. I say it's good. Guy hops in the stream and starts promoting his own giveaway when the title of my stream is a giveaway. And then follows. Fuck out of here, dude. Jesus Christ. Hey, watch the language, driving platypus. Nah, he said, that's gay. So I guess I just need to make a horizon group. Oh, I just press that. Whoops. Use storefront. Let's use it. So I have 16,000 tune downloads. Only 79 race wins. That must be, oh, campaign. Yeah, that's campaign. Well, let me sign people up. I don't know, it's fine. Where's my Jeep really built? I built that shit so long ago. Hey, baby, I swear.
I don't think you know what you're doing.
gotcha. In S1. We'll see, Mustang. We'll see. Oh, but yeah, some guy hopped in here and said that if I posted up any Horizon Edition car all the way top price, he'll buy it off me. So I basically just got like a free 11 mil, so I bought this Shelby Daytona car. The 8 mil one. Yeah, pretty good shit. Now you can't hear Aaron? Honestly. Thank you, Wager. I'm gonna assume. I'm gonna do that. You think? Yeah, I think that's a good call. Thanks, Wager. I wasn't even thinking about it. Then I could turn this back up for alerts. You've never been able. Well. You guys gotta tell me that. I guess you didn't necessarily know he was speaking, but... Yo, Aaron, say something. Yep. That's pretty much perfect. I'll boost this just a hair. I was playing music in the background, and so... Yeah, I was trying to... Yeah, I was trying to balance that. You already know, though. Alright, so this can at least go back down to 4, as if it matters. Alright, talk. Alright, that's good. Did not know he was talking, but now I can hear him. Alright. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, if you guys, like, well, I mean, you probably heard me talking to him, but that's fine. Yeah, if you can, like, guess that I'm probably talking to someone, but you can't hear the other person, please tell me. If any of the audio is, like, fucked up, like, you can't hear the game, like, because that music was playing for a while, and so, like, you guys couldn't hear the game for a while, which in Forza doesn't really matter, it's just the sound of an engine, but... I'd still prefer it be balanced, you know what I'm saying? Wait, what wager? Everything's very quiet. I don't think that's my end. It all looks good on my end now. Holy shit, dude. Credit boost car low-key almost just beat me. You can't hear game audio or Aaron. What? Alright, well, I just unplugged myself on accident. Let's do this. The Xbox audio is fucked up. Alright, well. Hopefully this fixes it. It was so weird. I need to just not fuck with this. Oh, it's clipping. Oh, then I need to do this. This is really weird. Alright, I should fix it. I feel like my noise gate's probably a little too high. Not that it really matters, but I don't like it.
Yo, Aaron, say something. Hello. What are you trying to do? I mean, are you really only trying to run PUBG? I guess it is 10:30. Yeah. Hold on, I'm pulling it up myself so I can figure out how to fix it rather than having to listen to people type and text out. Yes, Copper Vault, highly recommend Horizon 3. Horizon 3 is just Horizon 2, but slightly better. Yeah, or that. Or what Wager said. Why can't I? Holy shit, is this super delayed? Here, I'm gonna do a sound check. No, it's right. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the Elgato audio. I don't know what's up with my audio. It's all fucked up, dude. Oh, I bet you I know what happened. I think when I X'd out of iTunes, it fucked the audio up. Shouldn't have happened, but I could totally see the computer doing that. Because it's showing that it's catching audio. The only other thing I can think of. I'm trying to figure it out. The whole Elgato audio is like super fucked up. No, I hear you. I hear you. It's the stream, if anything. And I don't know what's causing it at all. It's like super skippy. Like it's not registering like any of it. Like I was driving and I would hear like t. Yeah, but like midstream and I'm only gonna be live for probably another hour and a half, 2 hours. I don't wanna like waste all that time. Well, if there's an update, a really fucking long time. That's a risk.
If there's no update, it shouldn't take long. There might not be, but... Dude, yeah, I don't hear any audio from the capture card. Rear-wheel drive. Create your own race and race your friends. That sounds super dope. Oh, kidding, but that'd be cool. I hate you, Azure. I'm gonna... What up, broke boy? Welcome to the stream, bud. Sorry for the fucked up stream at the moment, trying to figure out my audio. Apologize. And the public, yeah, I think I'm gonna restart my computer. If this didn't work, then I'm probably just gonna restart it. So you guys heard that. Thank you, broke boy. It means a lot, man. Oh! Small eureka moment. Not a big one. I'm not actually getting any of your audio into my laptop. The only audio that I thought I was hearing was because my TV is slightly too loud. But that doesn't explain why I didn't have your audio at all. I'm gonna end stream and restart my laptop. I'll be right back, boys.